From here on out, it is playoff hockey, and the Avs played like it was playoff hockey last week in Winnipeg.
Get into the playoffs. Get them set ready, because then they control their own destiny.
Soderberg is there. Knightley took it away, tried to clear. Rantanen keeps it alive, shoveled it down the board. Jerry Johnson throws it on that redirected save. Rebound saved by Hellebuck. And already the Avs getting into it. Tyler Myers now mixing it up with Matt Nieto. It's like looking up at a redwood. Tyler Myers is so big.
They seem to have so many parts that should make them a heavy favorite in the West.
Here's Scheifele with a wrist shot. Save Varlamov, rebound. Save Varlamov with the left pad. Oh, those are big early on in this one. The first two shots of the game. Back to Graves on the move. Little outlet to McKinnon. Try to fly through a check and does. Works it down the wing. Cuts it. Gives it off. Shot. Save Hellebuck. Up into the screen it goes as Barry filled in quite nicely. You gotta love that too. Tobes down there doing a great job. Everybody at the Eagles is doing a great job. And the continuity, Peter, with the parent club is so helpful. Here come the Jets out of their own zone. It's Connor as the top line is on for Winnipeg. Now to Wheeler trying to go back to Connor. It bounced right to Varlamov and he made the save.
Well, here's Wheeler. Hayes is one of the sweetest passers in the league.
Morrissey took it away and now it's up the boards and out as Landeskog just emerges off the bench. He wants to work it right back in. Landeskog does down the thumb of the shot. Hit the crossbar and it goes into the netting. Oh, that would have been an absolute beauty. Either way, the captain charging in.
Kind of a funny play. Landeskog is just coming off the bench. He breaks through the middle and he just completely splits four Winnipeg Jets. You know, it's never the worst thing to have a look at some of your depth defensemen.
Here comes Andrew Ghetto. Now to McKinnon. Drops it for Kerfoot. Oh, and it went off Hellebuck and wide. Pushes into the circle. Turnaround shot. Save by Hellebuck. Back to Matt Calvert. Good shift by this line. Calvert down the goal line. Out in front. Battle four. Save by Hellebuck.
But this is a club that absolutely 100% believes that they are a Stanley Cup contender, and you have to have Stanley Cup goaltending, and I think they honestly believe Hellebuck can give that to them.
Taken away by Girard. Put the brakes on his line. He read that well. He'll bang it up the near side in a two-hand chop. Clears the zone. Brought ahead. Kupfer's got a breakaway. Down low. Backhand shot. Save Hellebuck. Rebound. Tipped over the top of the net by Tyson Jost.
But that just popped up and over. I did not think a puck could go up and over from right there. It's inside the blue and somehow it got to it. Winnipeg player, I believe, chipped it a little bit.
Back to Barry, couldn't pull the trigger on the one-timer. Can't find the wrist shot. There's a shot blocked away. Out of the box comes Little. Avs keep it in. Here comes Soderberg through the circle. Quick shot, save Hellebuck, rebound! Save Hellebuck and Kerfoot.
Boy, nice move by the Avs. Soderberg driving towards the net.
And it goes off of Girard skating out as Sherratt made a good play. Avs try to get right back in. Power play is over. Here comes Jones with a shot. Save rebound. Score! There he is. Carl Soderberg showing the anger, drawing the penalty. And just as it expires, big old Carl deposits it home to give the Avs the 1-0 lead for Soderberg, his 19th goal of the season.
Now, the Avalanche's best player tonight scores the first goal for the Colorado Avalanche. Number 34, Soderberg. Get the momentum going, but are they going to look at what?
Gives it up. Scheifele is in. Looking for a trailer. Found it. Connor with a shot. Deflected wide. Trouba. Back to Scheifele. There's a shot. Off the crossbar it goes. And into the netting. Mark Scheifele. Oh, he ripped that one straight upstairs.
Well, was that a great indication of Scheifele's ability right there? What a shot. He said online, I've been watching. This is the first time I've been through something.
Turnover
like
shot, save Hellebuck. Rebound. Low slot picked up. Down in front, shot. Score! Mikko Rantanen. The Avs running traffic all over the Winnipeg zone. Nieto took a big hit in the neutral zone, but it started it all. He'll pick up a helper, and the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead on Rantanen's 25th goal of the season.
Watch Soderberg right here. Comes across. Takes a man out of the defenseman, can't get to Rantanen, and all of a sudden the Colorado Avalanche on a couple of very nice plays. But Rantanen fires this one home.
He's smothered in the near corner, puck out of the pile. Here comes Matt Calvert. Looks ahead, finds McKinnon. He'll race in, looking. McKinnon in the slot, shoots, saved by Hellebuck, and he's going to hang on as he took a little peek behind him. 35.2 left.
is behind the net looking. Straight up top, it's Berry to McKinnon. Back to Berry it goes. Out to Landeskog. Finds Berry. Out of McKinnon with timer. Score! Nathan McKinnon. The one-timer past the blocker of Hellebuck. Breaks the power play drought, and the Avs have taken a 3-0 lead.
And makes it 3-0.
McKinnon's 30th goal of the season. He ties Gabe Landeskog for the top spot on the Avalanche.
By Hellebuck, the Avalanche make it 3-0.
Soderberg right back in, out in front, deflected, saved by Hellebuck. Score! Seconds after the McKinnon goal, Matt Calvert has scored in back-to-back games. That's his 10th of the season. The Avs have broken it wide open early in period number three. That puck rolled over the back of Hellebuck's head. Looking, saucers it near side for Wheeler. Blake Wheeler sends it out in front. Redirected, saved by Hellebuck. They blew the whistle. The whistle was blown. That puck squeaked through him, went to the back of the net, but the whistle was blown. Try to sync it up. And again, it's the intent, right?
Connor touches it, and that is never frozen. I mean, that's just the way that it was.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the puck crossed the goal line in a legal fashion. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Wow.
Soderberg swings it far side for Kerfoot. Banged up top for Girard. Five to go. Girard walks, looks, gives it up. Side of the net. Soderberg out in front. Knocked away. Joe shot. Tyson Jones. Just as the penalty was expiring, the confidence is there for Jost. And the Avs get it right back. It's now a 5-1 Colorado lead as Tyson Jost puts home from a tough angle.
Anything on ice. But hey, you know what? That being said, it is slippery, and I've managed not to fall down in these heels for
Rantanen cutting it down low. Rantanen off the side of the net.
Here's their opportunity. What just a tremendous play by Nico Rantanen. Dances by Trouba right there. Can't tuck that one home.
Sven cuts it down the right wing. Looks at Riku. Holds. Gives up top. Berry walks in. Finds Girard to the dot. Centering pass shot. Saved by Hellebuck. Wow, that was a beauty as Kerfoot got off a cannon of a shot. Here comes Landeskog. He'll move it up ice. Swings it for Jost. Tyson Jost cruising in to Landeskog. He scores! And the Avs take a 6-1 lead. McKinnon and Ty Landeskog at 30 goals. And now the captain moves one ahead with 31.
Now you've got a goal last game. You got a goal this game. And you got, look at that little sauce pass right there. Bang, perfect.
It seems over the years, the last 10 years, no matter the records, is sent down by Graves, picked up by Cuffer. And Scott! AJ Greer! His first career! Seven on Connor Hellebuck and the Winnipeg Jets. Greer finally rewarded with his first career tally. It's been a long time coming. He shows the pure joy as everybody has gotten involved tonight. The Colorado Avalanche have now won three out of their last four, including that win last week in Winnipeg.
And I still will bring up the loss to St. Louis. It was a magnificent game.